So I have this idea for a great deal. It's about two notes. You find a great deal of power. You have to take it to the burning depth and cast it into the cauldron. They formed the Brotherhood of the Breaker. Along the way, they're trailed by a murloc named Gobbin, who's a death to the Breaker, and nine bracelet boogeymen. It could be a three-part called Ruler of the Breaker. The first part would be called the Brotherhood.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's right. Tank was coming in. Poor Troy.